Wake.
You're stuck in a loop. What am I? I ain't the
I needed to find the key.
Hey, Tim. New map, huh?
Yep. Look, I've never been to New York, but I can tell you that this ain't it.
I heard you humming again.
Yeah, I can't get this song out of my head. It's a real earworm. I hear it in my dreams.
I know that song you keep humming. It's the theme from Night Springs.
That old sci-fi show?
Sci-fi horror anthology. I used to write for a long time ago.
Look, it sounds a bit nuts, but I think the song is connected to Door. Or... it's my subconscious telling me that this is all pretty out there.
The ballroom would be the stage of a key scene in the play.
Hey,
writing was affecting reality. The cult in the play was called the Cult of the Tree. With their deer masks, they were the backwoods echo of the cult of the word's urban horror. I recognize my writer's room on the stage.
What was the...
Nice set you got here. What was the scene in this room?
Well, this is what we call the writer's room. In the play, it's where the devil rewrites reality whilst God is asleep. The devil was our star role. I got a big-time celebrity to play him, and he was method acting the role to perfection. He never broke character, always wore the cult mask. His name was scratched out on the posters.
Mm-hmm. And who was this mystery celebrity? Let me guess, Alan Wake?
I wish I could tell you, but turns out there were masks upon masks. Whoever he really was, shit got weird when he was around. Some of the crew joked that we'd actually hired the devil to play himself.
Mr. Scratch is the devil. He was born to play the role.
I had to agree with Casey on that.
Stop! This is the time.
is not my writing. This is Scratch mocking me.
Up the staircase was direct. I felt the presence of a new idea here.
If that's who the actor playing the devil was.
Mr. Scratch, if that's who the actor playing the devil was, had stayed in the hotel. Asking around at reception who got me a room number. 666. He had requested that room, specifically. The devil had a sense of humor. Or he really didn't. It was funny either way. According to the director, the actor hadn't mingled with the rest of the cast. He had only come out for the play. and always in character.